And away they go. Mulligan this time it jumped out fairly well and racing up with the pace. So it's Mulligan along with the rails run. Rumors is racing up with the pace to at the moment in Park Crater. They immediately making headway on the outside and then away down the course. Me a lot. And those noise at the tail end of the field. They go around the turn and up in front. It's Mulligan now spearheading the early attack out in front. Coming up on the outside. Young Paul Crater breaking into the field costs me a lot of speaking up the pace together with rumors parked on the outside too. And at the tail end of the field is Jones Snow. Top of the straight with about 400 meters to go, and Mulligan is turning on the speed and putting on the acceleration. Mulligan extending from Angpao Crater, and then away along the inside comes Don't Snore. Cost me a lot in rumors, but Mulligan is gonna streak home 50 meters. And it's gonna race home in a comfortable status. And Mulligan pillar the post, winning it with consummate ease. Second, there was Sang Pao Crater. Third came cost me a lot, and then came Don't Snore with the rumors finishing fifth. But what a run here by Mulligan. Time of 1 minute